When you smoke meat, you may notice a red or pink ring around the outside of the meat. This is called a smoke ring. As wood burns, it produces nitrogen oxide gas. Meat contains a protein called myoglobin, which is responsible for giving meat its red color, which is why a well-done steak is brown and a medium-rare steak is red. The meat is exposed to smoke for hours, and the nitrogen oxide binds to the moisture in the meat, allowing the myoglobin to retain its red color. Now, you'll hear people rant and rave about how great their smoke rings are, but in reality, a smoke ring means nothing about the quality of the barbecue. From an aesthetic standpoint, yeah, a smoke ring looks pretty, but it honestly doesn't affect the flavor of the meat. A smoke ring is just a mark of how slowly the meat was cooked and how much nitrogen oxide stuck to it before it turned brown. So if you've got a beautiful smoke ring, great. But if not, don't worry about it. The goal is to cook meat that tastes great. And if you've accomplished that, then no one is going to care whether it has a smoke ring or not.